Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on controlling your music from the Huawei Band 8. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap Notifications. Tap App Notifications. Scroll down to Huawei Health and make sure that the toggle is enabled. When the toggle is enabled, it will be blue. Now close the Settings app and open up the app that you would like to play your music on. I will use YouTube. Play your music. Now swipe from left to right on your watch's home screen. Tap on the Music tab at the bottom. Here you can pause and play your music, use the volume buttons at the top to change the volume, and use the arrows to go back to the previous song and skip ahead to the next. You can press the side button to exit out of the music controls. You can also get to the music controls by tapping the side button, then scrolling down the menu and tapping on music. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei Band tips and tricks.